Told him stop treating me like a.
The viral video of a Louisville, Kentucky teenager in a fight with his white school teacher on August 23rd has left Jameer Strain and his family traumatized.
I seen how he was smothering my son. He was pulling his hair. He was punching him, kneed him in the face. I just was in complete shock.
Jameer says the scuffle began after his teacher, William Bennett, had mistaken his mask for a bandana, then asked Jameer to report to the office.
I told him stop treating me like a.
And what did he say after that?
He said he called me racist.
He called you racist.
And then said, you're just the boy that got shot.
Moments later, Jameer says he blacked out and attacked Bennett. Tracy Strain, Jameer's mother, hired attorney Aubrey Williams to help fight the pending criminal charges and a school suspension from the school board. They also want Bennett arrested.
He's only been a teacher here for last year and this year, but there have been incidents involving him at other schools.
Atlanta Black Star received a statement from Jefferson County Public Schools, which reads, the teacher from Marion C. Moore School has been reassigned to non-instructional duties pending the outcome of the investigation. Tracy Strain says this experience has reignited her son's PTSD.
Not only, is he was in the drive-by shooting a year ago, this boy has suffered a lot of trauma. And to go through this, we're a place I think that he should feel safe and not judged or feel any type of racism. I'm ashamed at our school system.
The community has rallied support for Strain, but not everyone is on their side.
A lot of support out there, but on top of that, there's a lot of negativity. So I had to deactivate my social media because of the negativity. And also with the GoFundMe page, people will donate just $5 just to say something mean to me.
Jameer has hopes of owning his own business one day as either a carpenter or a construction worker. But before that, the 16-year-old sophomore and his mom ultimately want to move past this traumatizing experience.
Right now, I'm just focused on my future. I'm focused on school still because that's the big part. My main focus is just graduating.
Strain's attorney says he's been dealing with the Jefferson County Public Schools for years with cases surrounding racial issues.
This my entire practice. Never been a day, never been a time that I did not have a case against the Jefferson County school system involving black students, black teachers, black officials, you name it.
He says the fight to keep Jameer in school and to obtain an arrest warrant is ongoing. Reporting for Atlanta Black Star, I'm Cavante Smalls.